How to make a raspberry explosive? You only need two ingredients. Simply simmer two parts of raspberries and one part of white sugar over low heat until the raspberries are completely softened. Then blitz them in a blender. Pass through a sieve. After it's cool, transfer into a squeeze bottle. Then you can pipe it into the raspberry.